begin our story by taking a look at our place in the universe. Among the vast and enveloping cosmic ocean exists the island of stars that we inhabit, the Milky Way galaxy. All of the stars visible to the naked human eye belong to this large concentration of stars. From the vantage point of scarcely populated regions of planet Earth, far away from the light pollution caused by human cities like the wilderness of Africa, on latitudes closer to the equator, the Milky Way is an important feature of the nighttime sky, appearing as a diffuse band of white stretching from horizon to horizon. To our ancestors, who, for all their curiosity and wonder, did not know any better, regarded the Milky Way as a misty river or roadway among the stars. In ancient Latin, it is referred to as the Via Lactea, or the Road of Milk, and the ancient Chinese of the Far East called it the Silver River. It was not until the invention of the telescope that explorers of the nighttime sky begin to understand the true nature of our galaxy, beginning with the 17th century Italian astronomer Galileo, who learned that the Milky Way is in fact made up of an enormous number of stars, some too faint to be distinguished with the naked human eye. In his book, The Starry Messenger, he wrote that our galaxy consists of innumerable groups of stars clumped together in distant clusters. With the aid of modern science, the numbers of stars of the Milky Way are no longer innumerable, but they certainly remain incomprehensible. What this means is that while we can't put an exact figure on the population of stars in the Milky Way, the exact number itself would be of such a large value that the average human mind would find such a quantity meaningless. Our brains aren't put together to make sense of a number that large. Particularly the number of stars in the single galaxy that we inhabit. Regardless of the immensity of the challenge placed ahead of us, we can acquire a close estimate to the numbers of stars in the Milky Way by counting the number of stars in a small patch of sky and multiplying up by the size of the whole galaxy, as well as other techniques based on measuring the total mass of the galaxy, which puts us at about several hundreds of millions of stars. And hidden among all of that is the Sun, an ordinary, unspectacular member of this array of stars. It occupies no special place in the galaxy, neither at the center of the Milky Way nor at the edge. However, despite its mundanity, despite its ordinariness, it is still the home of the human race.